welcome to today's video. Today I have a haul video that's filled with plushies. I got these Yoohoo and Friends plushies. I got them like over the spam of a few flea market and secondhand store rounds, and I posted some on Etsy and they have been selling well, so I got some more and I just posted them to my Etsy shop. If you want to check that out, I'll leave a link down below. So these plushies were super popular a few years ago. They were like super cute with these large eyes and super soft and tiny. So I know there were a lot of kids that collected them. We got these when I worked in a toy store, and I just remember the hype that these like drew in. There were so many different ones and a few different sizes, and they even made like tiny blind bags with them, and I think a few smaller playsets also, but I'm not sure if that's correct. So in this haul I got a mix of plushies. I got some of the smaller ones and then some larger ones. So these are super cute. I really like most of them, but my favorite ones are those that are dressed up in outfits. So I have some that are dressed up in other animals, like a lion one you will see later. I have one that is a pirate, and then just in some holiday outfits that are super cute. So you're gonna see them throughout this haul. So I paid between 10 and 20 crowns for these, so between like 1 and 2 euros. I think some of the ones that cost 2 euros were the bigger ones, and the others were between 10 and 15 crowns, which is like around a euro. So it's a good price, and most of them were in decent condition. I have one that has a little broken seam right on the front of the face, and then I had one that I thought only had a little broken seam, but it ended up being a big tear on the back of the head too. So I won't sell that one. I'm not sure what to do with it. I don't feel great about sewing it up and selling it, because it feels like people might miss that I have stitched up, or if it's like mended. So I'm not sure what to do with that. I might see if somebody buys a lot of them. I might ask if they just want that one for free, and just cover the shipping and see if they want to fix that one themselves, because it's not going to be worth it for me to sell it, I think. So you can see here some of the cute animals. So they come with the basic one, which is the like cream colored with the blue striped tail, and then they have some other animals like a little owl, a beaver, and like this weird colored ones. So there are a few different ones. The ones that have been most popular for me to sell are the white and pink ones with extra outfits, like a giant bow or like a cute dress and such. So those were the ones that I sold first. I have been buying a lot of plushies lately, mostly because I've been selling so well of them. They are easy to ship. You just throw them in a plastic bag and send them out. And usually you can buy them super cheap, because nobody wants to buy like secondhand toy in a flea market apparently. So I can get them for like around 1 to 2 euros, and then I sell them for at least 6 and up, depending what I get. So it's not like a huge profit, but if you can pick them up easy and ship them up easy, or make a few lots of them, that's kind of nice. So right now I have so many plushies. So if you're looking for plushies, you can also check out my Tradera store. It's in Swedish, but I ship worldwide, so it shouldn't be a problem to, you know, check out the site if you want to do that. Otherwise you can check out these Yoohoo and Friends one in my Etsy store. So I really like, as I said, these ones with the cute outfits. The Christmas ones I think are adorable, especially this one with the little hoodie that you can like poke the ears through. I think that's so cute. So that's like a huge haul of plushies that I have, and it's like particular. I think these are so much fun to find. They're like a good size also. They are kind of small. They don't cost too much to ship. The bigger ones do get a bit pricey to ship, but I only have a few of those, so hopefully that will be fine anyway. But yeah, that's this haul for today, and here you can see like them all grouped together, and they're just super adorable. So I hope these will find a good home soon. Probably take a while to sell all of them, but I'm really happy to have them, and they're just so soft and so cute. So that's it for today. Hope you liked this video and thank you for watching. If you feel like it, feel free to subscribe. And if you have anything to say, just leave a comment down below. And I hope you have a lovely, lovely day. Bye.